To remove an M.2 flash memory drive, if installed in the unit, first remove the left side cover and any long graphics cards installed in the unit. Detach the Phillips No. 1 screw securing the M.2 drive to the unit. The board will pop up. Pull the M.2 drive out of its motherboard socket. The M.2 drive has a notch offset from the center that aligns over a key in its motherboard socket. To replace the M.2 drive, angle the drive into its motherboard socket at a 30-degree angle and press down. Hold it down while replacing the Phillips No. 1 screw.